We're getting it figured out. Thank you, Will Mill, for the good luck. Hope you're doing well. All right, let's get started again. 3, 2, 1, go. With the right controls this time. I will certainly try to get that PB. It really doesn't. Although I have no idea what my seed looks like, given that I've been playing other games on my Switch recently. It basically is. Not gonna lie. It's basically just a random seed run. Well, it doesn't really matter. This is no major skips after all. Or at least it should be. I think that's what I set the thing to. I forgot the timing on this. I'm not bad, I promise. I'm decent at this game. Yeah, I mean, if I can get Steward one cycle, this is an this is an easy goal. Early button 2, I guess. No. My B1 for this is terrible. I don't even know how. I don't even remember what happened last run. It's all just a blur to me at this point. Indeed. No sound glitch today. As far as I know, we shouldn't be getting it. Yeah, I know we're all just so upset. There's no sound glitch. I know, right?
Oh, yes.
Just feels weird, man. Feels weird. That was an interesting way to open the door. Egads. Oh, that was bad. Nightbot is talking. In case if you haven't realized. Get stuck. Yes. Victory is mine. I don't like that cloud of dust. Okay. So true. This is still saving time. There's no way it's not. Most of my mashing is on point for some reason. This is gonna be some decent time save. Should be.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Huh? 10:08. Expected.
Oh yeah.
Some kind of speedrunner. I like to call myself that. Chambria, it's you and me. Wow, I haven't missed that in a while. I think sometimes they kind of just lag behind for some reason. I think that's happened maybe like once to me. Oh, we actually got it. They might, honestly. Wouldn't surprise me. Yeah, that's fair. That was pretty nice. I think this will be a good gold. I don't know what was going on in my early game. Maybe not a gold, but
oh, yeah,
we'll be close.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, a little bit off.
Oh yeah.
Okay, that could have been bad. Glad that didn't actually happen. Yo, Bliss, thanks for the raid, dude. How was your stream? Hope it went well. Thank you for the follow. I definitely didn't miss that door by a lot. Alright, I've got to remind myself, do this the normal way. I'm so used to... Oh yeah, I believe it. I believe in that fat PB. You've been grinding for a while. Basically pushing Luigi through the cage instead of having Luigi do that. Kind of just push him through a corner of the cage. Yeah. But with no major skips, we can't do goo pushes, so. I play on 1.4, which is current patch. Luigi kind of just floating on the debris there. Agreed. I basically have to delete all of my save data. Which, without a second switch, I'm not even considering. Is this... Yeah, that'll be fine. Yeah. Although, to be fair, I would probably use the other switch for legacy stuff, just because there's Animal Crossing on here, and I'd rather not lose all that. I've been getting that so much more consistently now. Getting that early key, it's so nice. Clean. Oh, really? Nice. Remind me who Claulion is. The name sounds familiar. Is he the one that is your profile picture? Yep. I know who you're talking about. I hear my dogs a barking. Oh, it didn't. Really? Easiest time loss I'll run. Yeah. Hoping this one goes well for you. I'm sure it will. Oh yeah, definitely. I always forget Luigi is not supposed to push Luigi up the escalator in this room. Yeah, I do have a world record. Got the all blues world record. And an IL world record. A little scuffed, but not a terrible floor. Just some minor time loss. Couldn't tell you how I took nearly 10 minutes on this floor. Agreed. I was just hoping I get a good gauntlet on 2F. Good chef fight. Oh, okay, yep, that's a wall. Luigi's just getting trapped on everything.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Whoa! Oh, okay. Well, that was a late split, but... Oops. I definitely pressed space. I don't know why that thing's acting up. It's better late than never. Kind of why an auto splitter would come in handy. I haven't gotten around to setting that up. Uh-huh. Alright, place your bets, chat. What cabinet will the rat be in? Thank you. Figured you might say left. Anyone else have a guess? Now, when I say good gauntlet, that was an amazing gauntlet. Shows to go. Nice. Okay, cool. Yep, that's exactly what I wanted to happen there. Okay, so the gauntlet was good. The fight was not. It just shows to go what L's I get during the run. Let's see if you're right this time or you're wrong. No, you'll be left. Good point. Alright, the oozer is behaving this time. Alright, left. Here we go. Nope, middle. I'm in rages too. Kill, destroy, main. There should be some juicy time save, though. Notice how I say should be. Yeah, it looks like we'll get a gold. Alright, see ya. Thanks for hanging out.
Yeah.
You sure? Time save moment. You know what I'm excited about? Not having to deal with Torchworm. See? That's why this category is fun. What just happened there? Torchworm is dead.
Yellow. Ducky, bye bye.
Yeah, no soft lock either. I don't think there's any way I can mess up this floor. Unless if I just have a bad boss fight. That's about it.
Hello.
I can't remember if I had any trouble last time. I like that the cord from the flashlight to the vacuum kind of just goes through Luigi's leg there. Rock on, Amadeus. Okay, miss. Not a bad fight. Kind of worked out at the end. Die, piano grandpa. So true. I swear, going on the left side of the piano always seems to make them spawn faster. It's probably just a coincidence, but it seems like it happens almost every single time. indeed. Sometimes middle is the way, though. I mean, Grove is always middle, gang. Be the only explanation. There you are. Hey there, buddy. Oh, that was a lucky flash. Yes. Okay, minus the minor time loss there from Amadeus. Solid. Solid 4. I like that the camera literally can't keep up with Luigi there. It's always so funny.
Hello. Goodbye.
Oh, yeah.
True. I think I can easily do better on this 6F. I remember messing some things up. I might have even gotten hit by the boss at one point. Don't exactly remember. Yeah, time save time. Before I started doing any percent, my practice was literally from doing no major skips over and over and over again. Flash. Wait. Oh, we somehow made that. Yeah, it definitely is a good way to learn. I agree. Ooh, that was close. Unfortunately, we can't do spike skip.
Whoa.
Alright. I know, yeah. Don't hit me, rats. Thank you. They're so nice to me. Mango, what's going on, dude? Just doing some no major skips right now. I don't know what my seed is looking like, so... Figured I might as well, you know. Try and get that sub 250. Nice. Good to hear. Yeah, kind of. So far, the 6F isn't going terribly. Actually, like how it's going. Somehow that missed, but that's okay. Alright, let's get some good mini hammers. Nope, missed some of them. Worked out. Wasn't the worst thing in the world. Why we're taking such wide turns, but all right. Smooth. Alright, I saw something here where we do this as Luigi. And go over and do this. Hobo, what's going on? Thanks for the good luck. Hope you're doing well tonight. That was scuffed. But what isn't? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I actually got hit during this fight. Or something. Something to make me lose a rather large amount of time. Yeah, I half expected that to happen. Flashing. Come on, over here. Got him. That was still somehow not the worst thing in the world. Could be better. But I'll take it. Yo. What's going on, Xyli Rose? Thanks for the gold bar. I had to think a second before I picked 7F. Yo, Starman, what's up, dude? Hope you're doing well. Why did I do that? I'm doing well, yeah. You are seeing a lot of Glod. Something was happening when I did this run. But I feel pretty good about this. Hope you're doing okay, though. after choking on water. That doesn't sound fun. Ow. Rude. That somehow worked out. Not as well as I would have hoped, but that worked out. Yeah, choking on water is always just... it's always just such an adventure. Because, you know, you're trying not to cough and to make things weird, but can't really help it. Happened to me today, as a matter of fact. Dark.
Hello.
Oh, I missed one. Okay. This is a temporary fix until I can actually get to my lights. Maybe it'd be better facing this way. No, that made it worse. Yeah. This light is so bright. It's from IKEA, so.
Hello.
Let you do a little bit of that. That's better. Yeah, honestly, that's not too bad. Gives the kind of illuminating feel I'm trying to give off here. Don't hit me. Thank you. One of those birds always seems to hit me. Okay. Thanks, game. Alright, we're doing this today, aren't we? Heaven shining down, bringing me these quads. Twitter is down. Now everyone will be forced to watch this stream. They have nothing better to do. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just so smart. Yeah, I was actually the one who brought down Twitter. If you didn't know, I'm kind of magical. Oh, that that watering can zoomed. I seriously don't know why the doors just opened behind him in that. Still somehow a gold. What the hell? Gold! Gold! Alright, we're rolling up the sleeves. You can see my white arms. Slightly sunburnt on my elbow, of all places. That's what I get for not lathering my elbow in sunscreen. I'm so sorry. I hope you can find it in your heart to forgive me. Maybe. Why did I do this as Luigi? That. Thank you. Imagine playing this floor normally. It does. I like Torch Warp for the fact that it skips this whole cutscene. I don't actually like the trick itself. I just like the time save it gives. So, Dark Moon actually had a similar mechanic with the portals. And, that kind of helped me figure out how to figure out the puzzle here. Just because the teleporters and the TVs basically have the same purpose. Where'd the other guy go? Are you over there?
Oh. Well, hello.
Hello. Yeah. It definitely helped me out, just because, like, the dark light comes back from that game, the strobe bulb comes back from that game. I mean, even the four main ghost types are literally just copies of four of the ghost types from Dark Moon. And only three of them are recolored. Hammers and slammers are literally the same red. Basically. What? Seriously? What? That was not what I was expecting to lose time to, but alright. Yeah. I agree. I do like the slinkers, though. I think they're pretty cool. So sexy, they're both so far away. All right. Sneakers. I like the purple better with the whole slinker thing. That's just my opinion. No, sneakers are like pink. And while I do like both pink and purple, I think purple is the superior color. No, come on, dude. Bad floor. basically. True. Does kind of remind me of that. Something similar.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh. We're still ahead! Somehow!
Oh, yeah.
Green. All right, thanks for hanging out, Starman. Good seeing you. Why are you all the way over there? I thought I missed that for a second there. Hey, we got it. We got depression skip. Hope you got that. That was a good shot. Something tells me you didn't catch it. Guess we'll never know. Thanks for the hydrate. I'll do that now. Oh, Oh, and I've also got a stretch. I'll find it when you do that. Jesus. Thank you for that. Bean, how's it going? Oh, you're here from Starman Discord? Nice. Oh, I think I've seen you around.
Oh, no.
Hope you're doing well. Thank you for the follow. Good Polter Kitty. I don't think anything noteworthy went really wrong. I stream as often as I can. I've been really busy lately, but I'm definitely trying to get back into the swing of things. This will be some nice time save. Let's have a good T-Rex fight. Yep, it was a gold. Indeed. I did not get hit by any of those. What is Slime Luigi? Oh, Luigi, duh. Yes, Green Luigi from LM3. Of course. Come on. You know, my brain is just not working right now, clearly. It won't be pretty, but we're still gonna be ahead. We're just gonna lose time to T-Rex stuff. I don't know, I tried using Luigi and then realized that was a bad idea. Already at B2. We're almost at B2R. I figured out where I want to split for B2R, actually. Yes, I am speedrunning. Thank you. No, I'm unsure if I missed Clem one cycle. If I did, then it's easy time save. And I'm sure I missed Serpsey one cycle, because I'm just bad at that. I don't know how people are surviving without Twitter. It's a livelihood, you know. End is not from Starman Discord. Boop. Yo, Taz, what's going on, dude? Hope you're doing well. Okay. Yep, that's what we're doing. There we go. Spook speed. Oh, you got top 10. Nice. Congrats, dude. I'm doing well. Just kind of going through the run, honestly. I am low on health. I'm gonna take the time on. So I need these kind of for the one cycle, so. Destiny 2, nice. Never played that game, but I've heard about it. Exclamation mark, please. Okay. Gonna practice over the weekend? Nice. Oh, okay. Luigi brutally murders Clem. I'm not even gonna go for ladder skip. I lose so much time. Just trying to do it. At this point, it's not even worth it. Nice. Okay. Oh, speaking of YouTube, my YouTube is now at 35 subscribers, which is pretty nice. Also, this will be a nice gold.
Yeah.
Okay. It didn't split in time, but yeah, 50 will be coming at some point. You know, I really need to set up this auto splitter if my keyboard is just not gonna work. It would be very pleasant. In fact, after the run, I'm probably gonna just buckle down and get that taken care of. That way I don't even have to think about it. At least for any percent. Thank you. That was somehow enough sand to get through the door. Not bad. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Good Bill. Good Bill. Yep, Luigi's the best at saying hello and then just immediately hanging up. That somehow worked. Not complaining. True. I definitely agree. Don't hit me. Please be nice to me, snakes. Yeah, Luigi and Gooigi are just great at murdering ghosts in this game. Kinda crazy. Okay. Mm-hmm. I meant to move him around, but we're fine. It worked out. And we're at full health, so can't really complain with that. Don't hit me. Thanks, Bean. Oh, right. So we're doing this today. Oh my god, I'm going insane. Okay. Auto aim is not my best friend right now. We'll just put it at that. Is definitely the worst. It's also good, but it's also absolutely horrible. Hey, but we got it figured out. All right, see ya. Thanks for hanging out. Yeah, we're doing well. Hello? Did that work? No. Of course not. Don't hit me. That worked. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Dude. Just go. Please tell me that was enough. Thank you.
Oh yes.
At least that room went well. Somewhat well. Boulders won't matter. Just lost a few seconds. Alright, not bad. I'm 5th place. I think world record is Twisted with like a sub 240? Something close to that. I don't really run this category, so... Yeah, Twisted is... he's pretty good. My goal right now is to get sub 250. Which if I can get Serpsy one cycle, I probably have a good chance. Welcome back, Bean. Appreciate it. All right, Serpsy. Yes, sir. Thank you. Feels good, man. I've missed that so many times, I just... Don't be surprised if we're like a minute ahead. We're saving so much time on this split. See.
Oh yeah.
Slick. Very slick. So you found the FFC emotes that I have. It's a sick Luigi dab, isn't it? G's are channel points. There you go. That's a dab, Luigi. I don't even know why I do that. I keep missing it. Speedrun.
Yes. Oh yeah.
Oh, that was clean. That was a clean scare skip. Luigi is pretty cool. I did not mean to do that, but... Stop. I might. I have considered it. This there's no way. Oh my god, that oozer triple. Sitting on a toilet. Yeah, I noticed the lampshade. Oh, what? Fuck you. Okay. Alright, that was a pretty quick side turn. Okay. I don't know what I was doing on this floor, and I don't know why it took me 11 minutes, but... Let me just walk through the chair real quick. Yeah, I don't know what was going on with this run. But, massive gold incoming. This run must have really sucked. Hey, I'm fine. Easy time save is easy time save. I actually need to split on B2R, and I know where I want to now. It makes more sense than where I was splitting before. So. We'll get it figured out. All right, B2R. There's no slinker skip, so not really anything to worry about here. I probably could have made that. Better safe than sorry, I guess. What is going on with this run? Okay, that's not at all what I meant to do. There we go. We're not going up an invisible ladder this time. I know normally I like to show that off, but I'm feeling good about this run. Yeah, kinda sad. Come on. There we go. To hold that plunger up for a very long time. Open up the gates. Thank you. Wait, that was good. That wasn't. Come on. Where are you going, dude? We've got to leave. Well, he just teleports, so. It's fine. No worries. I mean, besides the weird toad jank, not a bad B2R. Stop. Luigi just giving a disappointing look to Toad right now. Speaking of inside of Luigi, you think we're gonna see him? Let's find out. I think you know what I'm talking about. Yes, it's just as weird as it sounds, Taz. Ah, we missed it. We were close. I'll show you later, Taz. All right, fish hook. Come on. Okay. Oh, God, I love this game. How the hell did I miss? Thank you. Why did I do that? Thank you. I do not like fish hook. Although I do like that. That was pretty fast. Yeah, that went pretty well, I'd say. All things considered, B2R went well. I think fishhook obviously could be better, but it was honestly pretty good. I'm fine with how it went. I mean, look at how far ahead we are. At this point, several minutes ahead. I think I like that time save. Alright, everyone, place your bets. What machine will the key be in? Yes, very big gold. Yeah, hopefully. Alright. Since you're so confident, I believe you. I don't know why I'm at 39 health right now, but... Okay. Okay, no hammer skip, unfortunately. Okay, getting this one quickly. What? Oh, a slam didn't deal damage. Of course. I hate this guy. Cringe 1.4 is more like it. No key. Okay. Alright. Off to a horrible start on this floor. That was absolutely terrible. And just to be mean, they gave me the worst key animation. I don't know why I just did that. But... Okay, that worked out. Yeah, I don't know why the whistling animation just takes so long. Why it's just bad. Okay. That's not supposed to happen. That is better. Alright, this wasn't the worst 13F, but it could have been so much better. All right. He was a massive pain. It's just more time safe for next run. We're gonna be slightly behind. Oh no. We lost 8 seconds. I survive. These splits are hot, Crit. That's what they are. Also, what's up, Super Meme Maker? Hope you're doing well. I like that the boxing glove just vanished and reappeared on the shelf. No, this is not world record pace. Yeah. World record is like either 240 or 239. That's not where the door is. I'm so bad with that. I don't even know why I bothered. We'll be kipping. Not exactly sure what that means. Oh, sleeping. Okay, yeah. I deserve that. I'm an idiot. It's almost 10 here, too.
Yeah.
I've been having a problem with it. It's either my laptop or something is going on with live splits, because I definitely split. Oh, yeah, it's 3 a.m. You should definitely head to bed, I'd say. You're gonna crash soon. I don't know. Good question. Easy time save. Thank you for the good luck, Twisted. What? Alright, that was the weirdest fight I've ever had. Easily the weirdest, but it somehow worked. I didn't lose time to missing a goob or anything, so... yeah, you could say that. A little slow, but whoa. Nice gold.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. 15F. That was like 40 seconds of time saved. Oh, there's no way in hell this is getting a world record. I like the enthusiasm, but it's a bit too late for that. Good thing Luigi kind of just auto turns around there. That wasn't the worst thing in the world. It seemed better. Clearly. Wow, Nightbot's talkative right now. True. Ban Nightbot. Thank you. Pretty much. It's up to you to decide. Taz is right. Thank you for the hydrate, but I don't think I have any water left. Alright, I'll stretch though. I would, yeah, basically. What's going on, the Ben Maz? Thank you for the follow. Luigi. Yeah, you can't tell. There's no water in this. I would love to hydrate. This is not a bad zero laser so far. Oh yeah, I guess I haven't told you about zero laser. Come on. Yeah, it's not good. It sometimes works. Minor time loss. It's not going to be the worst in the world. Alright, we're just gonna skip the split because it decided not to work. Gotta love live splits. My heart is racing. Kind of. Right, here we go. Got the Luigi's. Nice. Yep. Okay, that worked. What's next? We're doing YOLO strats. I died, but we're still alive in the run, so death strats. Just need Polterpup to hurry up.
Huh? Oh. Huh?
Alright. Let's get this thing over with. Alright, he's in the middle. GG's. Kind of, yeah. It's just gonna be a lot slower.
Oh boy, phew.
All right. Not bad. Definitely lots of mistakes. But that's stuff I can work on. Thank you for the GGs. Pretty happy with that though. Sub 250, despite it being kind of bad. Yeah, thanks everyone for stopping by. Let's